Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I thought I'd share with you how to make this Valentine's envelope accessories. For this, I'm going to be using some foamy paper. And first, I'm going to show you how to make the earrings. First, I'm going to be tracing a line. I'm just going to be choosing how high I want them to be. And then based on that, I'll trace another line underneath that one. And this is how high I made them. Then I'm going to be making a tiny line. Then I'm going to be placing another line like this, making this into mini rectangle. And this is how big this turned out to be. But since I'm making two earrings, I just want them both the same size. I'm just going to be placing another one just like right next to this one. Basing myself from like the measurements that I had, I'm going to be marking in the middle of them a line across those like two. Then in the middle of those two rectangles, I'm going to be placing again another mark. This is just to make the shape of the envelope as symmetrical as I can, and then four marks around it, kind of like the same sizes. And then I'm going to be connecting those dots or those lines. Once I have done that, I'm going to be cutting following those lines. So pretty much these envelopes are a rectangle in the middle and then four triangles around it. I'm going to be using my super glue to glue everything, gluing the like edges towards the middle part, then the one on the bottom, and then the one on top for the earrings, gluing that top part, like the whole thing. For my necklace, which is kind of like a bit bigger, it's going to be pretty much the same. And here I'm just sharing with you the sizes that I went for, just in case you want to go for the same sizes that I did. And one thing that I did differently on the necklace, since my chain is going to go through there, I'm just adding a tiny bit of like a dot of super glue, so when I close it, there's like a gap where my chain can go through. For my tiny envelopes, I'm going to be using a couple of ear posts and my super glue, and I'm going to be gluing them like this. I didn't want them white, I wanted them to have like an off white. For that, I'm going to be using this khaki and this white. I'm going to be mixing those two, and then I'm going to paint them. The earrings are a bit easier to just grab while you're painting them because you have the ear posts, but this is how I did my charm. I just worked in parts. I'm going to be adding some like details with my black acrylic paint, red and white acrylic paint. I also made a pink acrylic paint, mixing my red and my white. I'm going to be making some mini hearts. I'll use my dotting tool. I do have the DIY for this dotting tool on the left, and on my right I just have a sewing pin. I'm going to be adding two dots next to each other. First, another dot in between, like underneath those dots, and then I'm going to be connecting those dots. Then as a final step, I'm going to be adding some gloss. I'm using this by Sculpey, and pretty much like I did when I painted them, giving these few coats and letting it dry between coats until they are nice and shiny. As a final step for my necklace, I'm going to be grabbing this like chain and just like the whole necklace that I bought. So I'm just going to be placing my chain through the hole, and that's the necklace. But yeah guys, these are the ideas that I wanted to share with you. They are honestly super easy to make, pretty lightweight, pretty affordable, and I think they look super cute, and they are so much fun to make and wear. I wanted to share with you the options of like the earrings and the necklace, so you can pick your favorite. I like both ideas, but I really find the earrings super cute, but again, I like necklace as well. So yeah, let me know which one you like the most. Hopefully you like these ideas as much as I did. If you did, don't forget to give this a thumbs up. Check out more accessories that I have on my channel, subscribe for more, let me know what you think of them, and share them. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later, and take care. Bye!